done today.
If we follow the plans exactly how we should follow the plan, this is what it's going to look like right here. Beautiful. What, you're more excited? I'm more excited. This is like huge. So far, so good.
All I know is that this is all the hardware we need for making the harp, and if there's any hardware left over at the end of our project, we know we did something wrong.
See, Marlys, see this? That's the back of the sound box. See all these holes? That's what the sound comes out of. Six layers of veneer on this very thin piece of plywood. We're gonna have a lot of fun doing it, I think. Yeah? All right. Just finish this, the base, and now I have cut the sides of the sound box, and that's what we're going to be assembling today. Now, just hold that like that. I've got to make this nice and flush with the top here. See, so it should just slide right in there. Okay. This little thing goes down. Start getting a little bit of tension on there. A little bit of tension. Soundboard's all lacquered. We showed people these here and they think they're inlaid.
My mom painted them.